our lesson number 2. For today, we are going to learn some ocean animals. Remember to listen and practice at home. The first word for this second lesson is vertebrate. Vertebrate. Now, invertebrate. Shark. Dolphin. Penguin. The next word is seal. Lobster. Crab. Squid. Let's continue, aliens, with jellyfish. And the last word is octopus. All of those are the ocean animals. That is the lesson number 2, and those are the words. Now, we are going to practice the grammar about this second lesson. For this lesson, we are going to learn how to talk about the differences among those animals. For that, we can say, how are they different? For answering, we can say, the shark has gills, but the dolphin has a blowhole, for example. That's the grammar, aliens. So now, remember to continue practicing at home. Can see you the next class. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and let your like here. See you the next lesson. Bye-bye.